Oh, what a great Christmas tree. Oh my God, Joe, you sleepy numbskull. Wake the fuck up. All right, this better fucking work. Aha, this is gonna be hilarious. This is what you get, Joe, for always falling asleep.
Yeah. Oh my God. The fuck is wrong with you?
The fuck is wrong with me is that it's time to decorate the Christmas tree.
Well, you didn't have to wake me up like that. I'm too old for this shit.
You're too old to be a politician, but that's not stopping you.
I think I'm just gonna lay here for a while.
Get up.
No!
Get up!
Fine, bitch.
Come on, dude, let's decorate the Christmas tree.
How about I decorate your mama's pussy with my juices?
Oh, for fuck's sake, Joe!
Yeah, take that, you stupid motherfucker.
Stop throwing that shit at me.
Well, then maybe get your old ass up and help me decorate the epic tree.
Okay, fine, just don't expect me to be the most cheery person when I don't get my 11 hours sleep.
All right, this bitch needs ornaments, lights, and garland.
Okay, fat ass.
What do you think of these ornaments, Sleepy Joe?
They look like shit now. Let's just put them on the stupid tree.
Well, this tree hasn't fallen yet, so it's obviously smarter than you.
Well, wait, don't you have to chop down trees? Because that would mean it has fallen.
Yes, Dunderhead. But this is a fake tree, just like your rhetoric about basically everything.
Whatever, bitch.
All right, I'm gonna put this one over here. Make sure you cover the left side of the tree while I cover the right side of things like usual.
Oh, fuck. Holy shit, did you see that? I dropped the ornament and then it attached itself to the tree.
Just like your mama attached herself to my tree last night. But good job, sleepyhead.
Wait, what tree do you have?
Well, according to your mother, a very tasty one.
Come on, man, it's Christmas time. Do we really have to be inappropriate?
Yeah, why not? It's a free country, bitch.
I thought it was a United Country or something.
Farthest thing from.
Oh, shit.
Good going, bitch.
Ow. Fucking bitch.
Hey, don't mess up my glorious hair. You fucking dope.
Come on, let's just finish this damn Christmas tree so I can go back to my nap.
How about you leave the White House and go back to Delaware so you can relax on the beach? Oh, wait, you already do that.
And you golf so much, I bet you golfed in the White House.
That doesn't even make sense, nerd.
Oh, shit, I ran out of ornaments.
Well, then get more ornaments.
But that requires walking.
This Christmas tree is already looking pretty gaudy.
Stop throwing shit at me.
Hey, but it's funny as fuck.
Not as funny as your hair. What did you do that for?
Because knowing you, you would have placed ornaments wrong.
So then why the fuck did you ask me to help you decorate this fucking stupid tree?
Oh, Sleepy Joe, always missing the bigger picture. I asked for your help to give you a chance to celebrate Christmas for once instead of just sleeping through it.
I don't sleep through Christmas, bitch. While you're busy posting your dumb truth social posts late at night, I'm spreading joy and good cheer as the vice president.
People not affording basic groceries is not cheerful, Joe.
Says the billionaire. You can afford as much shit as you want.
Hey, don't slap me.
Stop.
No.
I'm too tired for this shit. I need my energy pills.
You need to go take your idiot pills too, Joe.
Oh shit, what the fuck?
Oh no, it happened again. I gotta lay off that ice cream.
Ugh, get out of here, Joe. That fucking stinks.
Oh God, I hope I can make it to the toilet. I've fallen and can't get up. Come on, come on, come on. I'm almost there. Ooh, maybe I can grab onto this corner. Come on, I gotta get to the fucking toilet. If only I wasn't too tired to stand up. Ouch, my hip. Now I just gotta stand up. This is the hardest job in America. I can't wait to never retire. Ah! Oh boy, do I stink.
This is gonna be fucking hilarious.
Holy shit, that was explosive. Reminded me of the Obama days. Oh fuck, what's happening?
Two old men fighting with ornaments. Two old men fighting with ornaments. Two old men fighting with ornaments. I've never seen anything like it. Two old men fighting with ornaments. Two old men fighting with ornaments. Two old men fighting with ornaments. Ornament shrapnel in their eyes. Two old men fighting with ornaments. Two old men throwing ornaments. Two old men killing each other with ornaments. Do, do, do. Killing each other with ornaments. Do, do,
do. All right, that was fun, but we should get back to decorating the tree.
You call that fun? My bones are sore. I'm sleepy as fuck, and I want my pudding.
Quit complaining, bitch. It's Christmas time, for fuck's sake. Get in the spirit, will you?
How about you get in the spirit of dieting for a change?
Fuck you, Joe!
Ooh, an ice cream cone. Hey, wait a minute. This ice cream cone doesn't taste like ice cream.
Jesus Christ, Joe, why are you such a dumbass?
It's an ice cream ornament, you bonehead. Now put it on the Christmas tree.
Fine, bitch.
Ooh, this ornament looks nice.
I think I'll put this ornament here. By the way, where did you get this ice cream ornament?
Where did you think I fucking got it? Narnia? They sell all kinds of ornaments at Walmart Dummy.
You didn't have to be rude about it.
And you didn't have to be president, but look where we are at.
Where are we at?
A stupid presidency.
Oh no, the ice cream ornament fell.
Looks like it's trying to be you, Joe.
Shut it, you oversized pumpkin.
Another epic ornament.
Oh shit, I dropped it.
Fucking idiot.
Ow.
Now put it on the tree.
Quit telling me what to do.
But all politicians do that.
Move your orange paws.
Hey.
I can't find any good ones.
They are just ornaments, Joe. Put all of them on the damn tree. It don't matter.
Okay, fine. I'll put these ones on the tree.
You know, some people consider this fun, Joe. You treat celebrating Christmas like a chore.
Well, usually people just do this shit for me.
Not surprising.
Oh, fuck. This shit is so fucking annoying.
Joe, can you perhaps stop making the fucking ornaments fall from the goddamn tree? You didn't shove your hands in a jar of freaking butter, did you?
It's not my fault. I have arthritis coming out of my ass.
Just go back to decorating the tree, will you?
God damn it!
Sleepy Joe, the Christmas tree is not a fucking punching bag.
Well, it is when I get mad. Don't you think we have enough ornaments by now?
No!
Come on, man.
Look, Joe, it's not that hard. Fucking bitch!
Ouch!
You stupid motherfucker! How dare you slap my ornaments?
If only you had a pair of ornaments down below.
Ha ha, get wrecked, bitch.
Oh my God.
Jesus Christ, Joe. You almost knocked down the whole fucking tree.
That's because you fucking pushed me into it, asshole.
Just forget it, bitch. This tree decorating activity is a disaster just like your administration.
If you want a disaster, just look in the mirror at your hair.
My hair is fucking glorious.
Okay, well, I guess I'll get the garland over here.
Or will you be more careful? Actually, just give it to me.
No fucking way.
You can't handle the garland?
What's Merrick Garland got to do with this?
I never said Merrick Garland bitch, though he is kind of a bitch.
No, your mother is a bitch.
Fuck you, bitch.
Now give me the goddamn garland.
Why?
Because if I do it, it'll be faster. Stop fucking hitting me with the garland.
Ow! I didn't think decorating for Christmas would be painful.
Watching you be a dumbass is painful too. Okay, that's it.
Now what the fuck are you doing?
You'll see.
I'm so confused.
You're always confused?
Stop fucking slapping me.
All right, fine. Here's the damn garland.
Yay.
Well, are you gonna fucking put it on the tree or what?
Yeah, just give me a sec. How do you think I should put it on the tree?
Yeah, the normal way. Oh, Joe, you are spectacularly stupid.
I blame that damn gravity.
Here, let me show how it's done. It's a delicate process, much like construction a wall. You take the garland and wrap it around the tree and make sure it's perfectly symmetrical, just like my incredible sense of style, and then step back and witness the magic unfold. See, Joe, isn't that much better than just throwing it on the tree like an incompetent buffoon?
What the fuck? Get the fuck away from me, bitch.
Aha, get wrecked, loser.
Huh?
Oh, damn it, it fell.
Oh, so that's what you did?
Yeah, why not?
Will you quit messing around? I know you belong in a circus, but this is Christmas time. Why don't you pick up some of the damn ornaments you dropped and put them back on the tree?
Fine, bitch. Hey!
See now, was that so fucking hard?
Actually, yeah, because my back is starting to hurt and I feel another turd brewing. And also, I'm sleepy as fuck.
Just wake the fuck up!
Nah, bro, I think I'm gonna go take a nap. You can finish the stupid tree without me. Yeah. Ouch! Holy shit! I think I'll just sleep here.
Here's a pillow, bitch. Oh.
Ah. Oh, you know what? Thank you for the pillow. So much more comfortable than the dirty ass floor.
The floor isn't as dirty as your bed sheets. All right, time to decorate this bitch like no other president has before. Now that's one fucking epic-ass Christmas tree. I always surprise myself at how amazing I am.
Hoo boy, that was one good sleep. Too bad I don't remember the dream. Holy fucking testicles. How the fuck did you do all that?
How do I put this into words you can understand? Something called being awesome. See, I did the lights, the garland, and put up the rest of the ornaments.
Yeah, well, while you were busy decorating, I was busy spreading goodwill and cheer to the American people.
Bitch.
You were busy sleeping, you shit for brains. You missed. Slapping me with a stocking isn't going to cure your stupidity, Joe.
Maybe not, but it's pretty funny.
Jesus Christ, now look what you did, you fucking imbecile.
Oh, please, only one ornament fell down.
You rat-faced doofus.
Get off me!
Oh my God, you are such a fucking child. Sleepy Joe, why don't you go to the playground and scare some children away? Well, I wasn't trying to shake your wrinkly hand.
Too bad, loser. I think I crapped my pants again.
Everyone looking around in the street at the two old men
fighting with ornaments. It was quite the sight to see. Do 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 do.